Kik Bora, Sumi Bora, and Omlambra were produced before Honorable District and Session Judge Court here in Dibrugarh. Honorable Court sent them to judicial custody as police did not request for further police custody. Furthermore, the concerned advocate of Sumi Bora and Tarkik Bora has prayed for bail, and it is yet to be decided by Honorable District and Session Judge Court Dibrugarh. We, on behalf of Amlan, will file bail shortly. One more information is there that Jinky Mili have been granted interim bail by Honorable Guwahati High Court today.
Is there any bail petition filed by the advocates in this Dibrugarh court?
Yeah. It's, the concerned advocates of Ananda Bhuya, learned advocate Ananda Bhuya, Sir's team, has appeared for Sumi and Taki and prayed for bail with local Dibrugarh council, Sujit Bora, the Todi. Kik Bora, Sumi Bora, and Omlan Bora were produced before Honorable District and Session Judge Court here in Dibrugarh. Honorable Court sent them to judicial custody as police did not request for further police custody. Furthermore, the concerned advocate of Sumi Bora and Tarkik Bora has prayed for bail, and it is yet to be decided by Honorable District and Session Judge Court Dibrugarh. We, on behalf of Amlan, will file bail shortly. One more information is there that Jinky Mili have been granted interim bail by Honorable Guwahati High Court today.
Is there any bail petition filed by the advocates in this Dibrugarh court?
Yeah. It's, the concerned advocates of Ananda Bhuya, learned advocate Ananda Bhuya, Sir's team, has appeared for Sumi and Taki and prayed for bail with local Dibrugarh council, Sujit Bora, the Todi.
আপুনি বিচৰা বাতৰি পাব কেৱল নিউজ 18 এপত নিউজ 18 এপ ডাউনলোড কৰিবলৈ স্কেন কৰক এই কিউআৰ কোড গুগল প্লে ষ্টোৰতো পাব এই নিউজ 18 এপ